and I'll just like spew it out.
I'm telling you, man, I am gone.
What about the hair around the face? She wants to put the hair on my face. So that whole swoopy thing that we're doing with the bangs, I want to get away from if it's possible.
But you also we tried putting behind my ear. It's just popping them out like.
Do you feel that pin really just stuck in there?
There was a reason why lap doesn't count.
Lap is...
I explained it to him. He said, when he described
it... Have you tested it?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I have the tie touchdown once we get it locked in.
Why?
It's
not gonna leak.
No.
If it leaks, I'm gonna have it.
Can we make it leak?
No. No, we don't. I don't want to see that. I don't want to see Heidi.
What?
You want to see what? I don't want to see Heidi get angry.
Freak
yeah.
out.
Oh yeah, I don't either. We're still friends, right?
After all this.
Sorry. I did. But next weekend there is a possibility that I won't be in the. That's the problem.
That's how she's getting you to come back. And then you'll just be back up in the cabin.
You know, I don't know. I mean, yeah.
It's alright. It's okay. I'll spare you.
Nick, can we get something for her legs so that it can be another towel? Maybe like.
Oh, to raise it?
3-4 inches, something like that. Yeah, yeah.
More towel.
Just because her knees, when she turns it to the side, is just under the line.
Oh, there you go. That would help.
That might help. Under this part. Right? So I don't want it to be level. I want it to be just under. Does that make sense?
She's leaned back. Legs are to this side. So we don't see the wound or the rash at all. And her head is going to be back, and her eyes are going to be closed, and she's relaxing. And then she's going to open your eyes without moving your head, though. Like you're still relaxed. And then look down at the water. And then that's when she sees like a red tinge in the water. And that's when I want her to kind of raise her hand and either like with the sponge we've determined, like squeeze it. And then we see the water that drips down is red. And this is what my question is, because then she's gonna wonder where it came from and start looking for the source. Can she sit up, or does she need to stay back with your friend?
Well, let's sit up and see.
And then she's also, she's gonna look at the other side first, nothing's gonna be there, and then she's gonna turn her legs.
Except for a real.
To the side.
Yeah, except for the real.
And that.
Okay, let's go to two. Okay, here Ryan, see this right here, what she's wearing? We can't see that.
Oh, she's wearing that while we're filming. Yeah.
Of course. Okay, yeah. So we can't. If we see that, we're in trouble.
And in the next shot.
I marked it.
So keep doing that.
Talk to her real quick.
Okay, so. Yeah?
Okay. So, here's my thinking. Like, the doorknob in this shot, right? So, OTS, he's in, you know, he's gonna see the doorknob in this shot. The second shot that we're gonna get from the same angle is he walks up and listens.
So you don't want him walking up in this shot?
I do.
Okay.
I do. So however you do that, the next shot will be camera here, seeing his reaction, you know, maybe.
I'd like to be here and
650. Yeah, I want to see it here.
Will you come back to the bed where you're sitting? Approach the door again.
His approach will be from this angle. His reaction will be from this angle.
I'll get that ready. Stand by.
But yeah, I'll pull it. And then I'll release it.
Is for you to make some sort of noise on the door, because in Gina's scenes she's gonna hear it and freeze and be terrified you're about to walk in. So pull on the door. You're gonna go inside. Well, the sobbing stops.
Is that?
I have no idea.
She's just whining.
Yeah.
She's on her period. I'm gonna go back to bed. It's totally normal for her to be crying in the middle of the night.
Yeah. So this, I think this is the way to go.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds.
Reggie would like to sound.
Camera coming out.
Will. He likes sounds.
Hi, Matt.
We're at 3921 still. We just
Dale,
Alpha,
are you serious?
Dale.
Stop it. You know,
we just
did
Alpha on the slate.
Dale, are you serious? I'm here every night.
Yeah, put a little snoop on the door handle or something. Just to give it a little bit of accent.
Okay.
What are we, Yes, Harry, sorry, candles.
Sorry.
What
are we doing over here with the camera?
Camera will be going on to a tripod somewhere around here, so wherever you figure out you're gonna sit up.
Yeah, well,
Mark, if you want.
Same.
The rack was good. The rack was like the best.
Oh, the beginning's fine. It's just curious to jump.
I just need to see it real quick.
Okay, go ahead.
Tim.
What's up?
I swear to God, man.
What are you doing?
I'm just taking video. Behind the scenes.
I go.
Do you want me to focus on his hand more as he as it moves?
No. I mean, I like that we focus on the bed and the pillow. His arm isn't focused, the pillow is.
So I thank the Lord, ooh, and I thank His sword. Though I'm up the morning, slightly bored. Oh, morning without warning, like a hole. Oh, and I will hold you. There are some mornings when the sky. Some machines are dropped from great heights, loving.
One, two, three.
Almost back into your camera right here, bro.
Yeah,
oh, we caught it.
Maybe you're so busy paying attention to your other camera.
Right. Rachel, when you yell action, you yell action.
Want that candle?
No. That was just a given. I like that.
This is a strange thing that's happening right now. You two. Mario's posing and you're just lifting sandbags.
Big deal. Gotta get my work in there.
Look at his face.
Most of it's leaning back.
I have a close up.
Oh no, this is all him.
Body by sandbags.
Come see Crane.
She's in the cabin room. She's out there doing it.
Oh, yeah. Little kid on a quad that just yells at him. Come see Crane.
Come see Crane, bro. Pump you up. You'll laugh. You'll cry.
So we do still have him, like, entering, you know? So this is what I'm thinking. Have the cabin be black, have moonlight coming in through the window, so that maybe it's just hit from the back.
So he's, like, backlit and
yeah.
Silhouetted?
And then maybe we can do his blocking so that it's wrapped up in a blanket by the time he holds up that tungsten oil lamp, which will fill it in. But that would require at least the edges or an edge.
Oh, definitely.
Because if we're doing backlit, it's just gonna get all the edges.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so that's the idea. He's just trying to, he said I haven't looked at it, but he said he worked all on the one side. So that part, for the sake of this shot, should be done if you're doing a close-up tight of like him dusting wings or something like that. He's doing that. He still had the big pieces that he had.
Just
had to put them on, that's all.
So.
Cool.
Rachel. Yes. Monitor's up.
Yes.
I'm gonna go over the blocking with Matt. Is that okay?
Yes.
Yeah, go okay. Go for it, guys.
Keep as close to the door as possible again so that we don't see outside. Okay? And then you're gonna close it. So
if you just get closer to the light,
yeah. I mean it would be the 21 of him coming in. But that's about the only why we're gonna get this whole scene. Everything else.
The shot of him coming in. Mm-hmm. Do you see the bed at all in the frame? Or do we see him set it down?
Yeah,
I mean, you see him. You see this part right here. But the frame is like this. So you'll see him, and he's gonna be cut off at this point. So he can come over here and just stand here if he wants, and you would never know.
You'd never know what.
You would never know that he puts the crane down, or you wouldn't know what he does. So what we would do is get a medium shot of it, if that's what you want to see.
So then he gets up and gets all his doodads.
But even if I like this kind of pose, I don't want him facing this way and bending or something. Yeah. Like,
he's
opening
himself up a little bit more
on
too.
The bed.
If we have the moonlight coming here and the tungsten coming here, we're going core shot right there. Mm-hmm. That's not good.
You're no good.
Well, the moonlight won't be very much. I mean, we're not going to have too much. It's this light here. And I mean, to be honest with you, we could hit her pretty hard with it and then just crank it down.
Is that just for the second
in the
half?
Camera.
Can we cheat the 150 out here a little bit so we're getting...
No, because I don't want to see that. And
well,
I don't wanna...
he'll block that. Like, he's here, bird is here, camera's here, light's going to come in here, and I don't want that to be super dark.
Mm-hmm.
Is that all the way up? There you go. Much better. Well, that's now it's bouncing off that cabinet there.
I got it all on film, man.
Huh?
So I got it all on film.
Yeah. Is that better?
Yeah, actually, having the house light on kind of gives a little bit more warmth, to be honest with you.
Turn it off?
I mean, just barely.
Go ahead. Mm-hmm. All right, don't move. Turn it on. Go.
Okay. Turn it on.
Turn it off. On. What? Oh, shit.
You killed it. Good job. Spider. I almost left that in the way. That was a really good kill.
Everybody okay?
Yeah, she almost...
Wait, is it a spider?
Heard that outside?
Spider was coming.
It was fucking huge. It was huge. Thank you for
coming. So our director was attacked by a spider. All right.
You're afraid of spiders.
Frankly, I can't work anymore tonight. Let's
who isn't afraid of spiders? I'm not.
What?
Oh, easy for you guys to say now that it's dead.
I'm glad you killed it because it was coming too close to where my head is at night.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, we're good.
Yeah.
Starting
set up,
and then keep an eye on his bread so
we
can reset.
It's so pretty. Look at all that texture in his sweater.
The other thing that I want you to
how
do
much texture's in his sweater?
Is we're going to take all that texture. The cup the texture. There uh-huh. is a red sticker.
I love this.
Yeah, the red
sticker
is going to...
Hey, here we go. Are you
yep, I'm watching.
Okay, here we go.
And then we'll light one of those.
Okay.
And I can see the red sticker on the
one.
You just eyeball it. As long as the placement's.
Oh, and one thing. When, thank you. Just wondering.
Wait, well, coming in. I just want to make an adjustment. Don't do this. Jesus.
Yeah, we do have bread.
Cool. So he can bite the bread if he wants to.
If you want to. I didn't know how involved. I thought this was just quick.
It is.
And
I was just telling him what he could do.
Okay. Yeah. We have bread. Daniel?
Yes.
We have the bread on standby, right?
I had it scheduled because we have to do a location change. Oh. However, I over gave us... We have 5 hours for that ceiling. I gave time for the actors. It's their first scene interacting for the shoot. So all that time was not based on setup.
You want video?
I wanted them to have as much takes as they needed to get comfortable.
I was hamming it up because I thought you were just taking a picture.
I don't have the tape in.
Okay. Because all his stuff's hanging up on the door.
Perfect.
You know what? Reach over right there and just pan the light a tiny bit right.
Stay there. Hey, can we please radio David to come on set and put more gray in Matt's hair?
Hey, can we have David come out and you put some gray on Matt's hair?
Okay, so. What is that? It feels like a tablecloth.
When we're ready to go, you can actually be right here.
That looks great.
So that's something
that we need. The timing. You're blocking before, and what you guys did with the I love you, perfect.
Just like that. So, you ready to go through it?
Wait.
Okay, so you just need to remove the robe?
We just have a couple adjustments.
Oh. What are you upset about?
Well, the grip. We've got, like, the curtains up, so I'm just saying for continuity.
Oh, I see.
There's usually a curtain there.
Do you want to bring it down?
Yes. Daniel, can you put the curtain down?
Yep. You want it?
Just know how it should be normal. Like, yeah. Aaron, can you?
I'm okay with that. It's not getting in.
What's this, though?
That's the tree.
Oh, so that's okay.
That's very cool.
Cool. All right. Ready?
I am.
And action.
Pop his rim light up a little bit. Or you know what? It's the gel. See the gel on his rim light?
Yeah.
Yeah, suck that up. Just
tighten it around the.
I can see the bottom of the gel. It's not the light, it's the
gel. Oh, oh, oh.
I can see the bottom of the gel.
It's the monitor, or the dog.
It's right here.
Look at the dog.
No, it's not.
Oh, God. Well, it's my beanie right there.
Okay. Settle, please.
It's good.
Cool. Frame.
And action.
We'll be right back.
Matt, you can't wipe your hands off on the magic silk.
Audio.
No speed. Camera speed, Mark.
Scene 10, Quebec, take one, Mark.
Here we go. And frame.
Action.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, Reggie.
He also didn't button.
Oh,
keep rolling. We're rolling still.
Okay.
Back to the beginning. Back one. Are they doing machinery? Do I hear like a bulldozer or something?
Yes, some noise back there.
Yeah, that's right. Reggie should be getting Dallin.
No, I got two serials. I got stereo mics. She's getting him.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it. It's all good. I got
both
rolling.
I got frame.
I got both of them.
I'm sorry. I'm texting the guy to stop.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, it's not.
All right, I think we're good. Dude,
okay?
Yeah. Something
Wait.
With on my nose.
I'm sorry, well, what are you?
Why are you here? I think it was. Or something.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Doesn't he say I don't want to do
it? That's before.
No, it's after the kiss.
Okay. Just lift his eyes.
I know. Well, I was wondering how the makeup looked up close.
I really like that little glow.
Oh, we totally planned that I like.
Jeez. Oh, I know.
Every little bit was
planned. No, Matt's eyes just twinkled.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think you had that installed like a year ago.
Twinkle implants.
Yeah, sorry, Twinkle app updated.
Shh, don't tell him.
Don't tell him he's awesome? That's not very nice.
Hey, Tim. Yeah. Tim, huh? Look in the mirror, look in the window. Hi.
Hey.
Suck me, beautiful.
Really? Nobody's got that one?
I got it.
I haven't seen the movie in a long, long time.
But,
hold on, guys.
Sleep, like from when he woke up this morning, all this crusty stuff.
Okay.
Salmon.
So in future morning stuff, we have to take care of that. Yeah.
All right, quiet on set, please.
Oh.
Audio. Mark it.
Action.
Why are you looking at me?
Because it says I love grips on it. It
does not.
Suck me.
What does it say after that?
Beautiful.
And where's that from? Anybody? Nobody's got that one?
I will kill you, by the way.
What is it?
It's a quote from a movie.
Yeah, which one?
American Pie.